Hello everyone, welcome back to the UltFone channel. Are you seeking a method to turn off screen time without entering a password, or are you looking for a solution to reset a forgotten screen time passcode? If you're experiencing this issue, don't fret. This video will guide you through the process of resetting the screen time passcode on your iPhone. When you activate the screen time limit on your iPhone, certain apps may become inaccessible. If you have forgotten your passcode, you will need to use your Apple ID account or reset your iPhone to turn off screen time. It is important to note that resetting your iPhone will erase all data on the device, so please proceed with caution. We will now begin to describe the steps to be taken. Method 1. Use Apple ID to turn off screen time. Start by accessing settings on your iPhone and navigate to screen time. Scroll down to find the Change Screen Time Passcode option. Select Turn Off Screen Time Passcode. Here you will see the Forgot Passcode option. Then you can turn off the screen time passcode with your Apple account. Yes, so that you can turn off the screen time passcode successfully. Then tap to turn off the app and website activity option. This successfully removes the screen time limit. If you have forgotten the Apple account you used to set up screen time, you need to try the next step to delete screen time. Method 2. Use UltFone iPhone Unlock to remove screen time passcode. If your iPhone is running an older version of iOS, you will not find the Forgot Passcode option when turning off the screen time passcode. Next, I will demonstrate how to remove the screen time passcode using UltFone iPhone Unlock. UltFone iPhone Unlock can help you safely unlock the screen time passcode without losing data. You can download the UltFone iPhone Unlock from the link provided in the video description. First, connect your device to your computer. If the device prompts you to trust this computer, you need to click on the Trust option. Then open Settings and click on your Apple account. You need to turn off the Find My iPhone feature here and enter your Apple account password to turn it off. Next, select Remove Screen Time Passcode in UltFone iPhone Unlock and click Start Remove. Now it will start to remove the screen time passcode from your iPhone. The process is quick. Once the deletion is complete, your iPhone will restart. Then you can unlock your iPhone to use it. If you see the time limit appearing again, don't worry, just open any app and go back to the home screen. Now the screen time limit on your iPhone has been removed. Method 3. Reset your iPhone. If you have forgotten your Apple ID password and cannot remove the screen time passcode without losing data, you will need to use iTunes or Finder to reset your iPhone. You can follow the prompts on UltFone iPhone Unlock to put your iPhone into recovery mode. A device recovery prompt will then appear in iTunes or Finder. Wait for your device to complete the reset. Once the reset is complete, you can set up your iPhone for use. These are the methods to reset the screen time passcode. I hope the solutions in the video can help you resolve the issue. Please don't hesitate to like and subscribe to the channel. If you have any further questions about iPhone or iPad passcodes, please leave a comment. We are glad to assist you. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to your continued support.